Joe, I want you to have your life.